Hi, grade twos. This week we're practicing our half moon letters with printing. So if you remember last week, we did the flagpole letters. So when I talk about the different types of letters, I'm talking about the different stroke you do with your pencil. So last week we did the flagpole stroke, so straight down. And this week we're going to do a half moon stroke, which you'll learn all about that coming up. So let's take a look at which letters are half moon. We have C, we have A, we have D, we have G, and we have Q. So we're going to start off with the letter C. So we're going to start at the dotted line and make a half moon. Start at the dotted line and make a half moon. Start at the dotted line and make a half moon. Start at the dotted line and make a half moon. Why is it called a half moon? Well, usually a moon looks like this, right? Well, we're not doing that the whole way around because that's the letter O. We're making a half moon. Uh-oh, I went over the line. That's not a proper letter C. We start at the dotted line and make a half moon. And can you tell me what type of letter this is? It goes from the middle line to the bottom line. So we call that a turtle letter. Good job. I can't wait to see your beautiful C's.